Hello children, welcome to computer class. Today we will see the role of computers in learning and teaching. Computers are changing the world very fast. To keep up with these changes, we should also bring changes in our way of learning. Computer is a wonderful tool. It has made learning of subjects very interesting and friendly for students. Let us now meet this wonderful tool and look at its role in teaching and learning. Lots of information at a click. A computer with internet acts as an ocean of information. Both students and teachers can benefit from it. They can search and get answers on any question just at a click. Teachers get material on any topic and get ideas on various activities, such as quizzes, worksheets, and setting question papers. Better presentation. With the help of a computer, information can be easily modified and presented in better way. Use of audio-video aids. With the help of a different audio and video clips, teachers can make their lessons interactive. Colors, sounds, movement of the objects add a fun element to the learning process. Teachers can make use of education games and CD to motivate students and help them to learn in a play way method. Use of smart class has simplified the learning and teaching methods. Online teaching and testing. Now, education is not limited to the classroom only. Teachers and students can interact with each other. As you know, we have the online classes like in Zoom or in Google Meet where teacher and student can see each other and they study online, even if they are miles apart. Online tests can be conducted and results can be maintained quickly. So, this is all about the role of computers in learning and teaching. So, the computer is useful not only for the student as well as for teachers. So, that's all for today. Thank you, children, and keep learning.